is Carrie Lee. I'm a well-known casting director in Hollywood. 15 years ago, I started Calltime Casting. I have a great staff that supports me. The cute casting assistant, Christy. The marketing genius, Sean. Whether it's a Hollywood premiere, entertainment seminar, or local Starbucks, I'm always out networking, searching for people with that certain look or sheer desire and passion to get into the entertainment business. Over the years, I've worked on a number of hit shows like Martin, Girlfriends, Jamie Foxx, Steve Harvey Show, and I've built a pretty impressive resume. My current project, The Real Husbands of Hollywood, starring Kevin Hart, is BT's number one show. How do you feel about the background stuff that's on your show?
I don't really like to call people background. I mean, at the end of the day, projects don't work without people that's helping you. So,
exactly.
You know, the people that are hired to come in and sit, some definitely an important part of any project.
The constant revolving doors of Call Time have been the starting points for many stars like Lisa Ray.
We go way back.
Way back, before I even started doing this.
Exactly.
I want people to know that the longevity that you've had in the business, you're still around, so you're still relevant.
And good friends and working associates to other celebrities like John Sally.
You know how it works. You're a casting director.
This is supposed to be the casting couch.
It's a casting chair.
It's
a recession, brother.
You want it quick. You ain't got time to be laying down.
Tisha Campbell Martin.
Me and Tisha work together on a couple of projects.
A lot of projects.
Mainly the Martin Show. Yeah, it's been a while.
It's been a long time.
Long time.
Vivica A. Fox.
Whatever. Rude. Rude. Okay. Do you need me to scoot closer?
Sure.
Oh, that's always.
Now that you know a little bit about me and what I do, let me take you to the street and show you what I really do.
Oh, excuse me. May I say something to y'all? Yeah. Are y'all in the business? You do any acting or modeling anything?
Yeah, I do.
You do?
Yes.
Okay. Actually, my name is Carrie. I'm a casting director. I do different shows. One of the shows I do is The Real Husbands of Hollywood.
Oh, okay.
I can always use some pretty faces. Can I give you all my card and let's make some money together?
Sure.
All right. There you go.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Okay.
Your looks are hot. All right. Let's make some money together, ladies.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
The scouting process is just the beginning. The interview, that's where I get to know the person personally and see if they're serious about a career in the entertainment business.
Come in.
Okay.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm all right. How's it going?
Good. Are you ready for the day?
I'm ready for the day.
All right. Well, this is what I have for you.
Okay.
I have five other girls for today. Hello. Hi, I'm Christy. Hi. Courtney.
Hey, what's up, man? I was expecting you. You got past all them women out there, didn't you?
After the interview, the casting session is when it's your time to shine.
Where you at?
You right here.
Hi.
How y'all doing?
Hi, how are you?
Surprise. What's up, buddy?
How you doing?
How you doing?
Yeah, I made it too.
Everything been going good?
Been going good. Going good. So far, I saw about like 40 people.
Okay.
Normally doing auditions, I see between about 40 to 60 people.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I don't want it to go that long.
Okay.
I think I can find what I need in just a couple.
Yeah.
You know?
In this business, hard work and dedication always win. So we're here on the set of The Real Husbands of Hollywood with a couple of the people that I brought on the show. This is Kiara. This is Bird. And this is
Castoria.
The best part about it is it might be long hours, hot days, and whatever the case may be, but we're the amazing cast. I mean, Kevin Hart, you can't stop laughing.
This is London and this is Precious. So London and Precious, tell us how, you know, have you had a good time today?
Yes, I've really enjoyed myself. This is my first time actually working with Carrie and BET, and I've really had a good time.
It's been like an awesome experience. Like, it's like, I call Carrie Care Bear because he's just so dope and awesome, and he's taking good care of us, and he's making sure everybody's on point, and like time, text, everything. I couldn't really ask for anything more.
I bring guys too to the show.
If you are what they need, guarantee you Carrie will put you in the right place.
And yes, just like most reality shows, Call Time has its moments of Hollywood drama.
I try to make it on time.
Okay, but this is Hollywood.
And I'm here.
This is Hollywood, though. And you know you got to be here early.
Well, we need to make it happen. Something needs to happen.
and I'm gonna go ahead and go back in there.
Oh, wait, you can't go in there.
But the difference with this show,
I just spent $50 to get here, okay, to play a role, and I can't.
Is I'm not the one who creates the drama. I'm the one who discovers and casts it. The casting director. That's me.